to try the Polar Bear Plunge one more time this afternoon. And Rob Roblin is down at Sandy Point. And Rob, like I was saying, at least it's a March sun angle, right? So that's going to make it feel a little bit better. I'm trying to put a positive spin on this.
Well, that's not positive at all. It's cold out here, Tony. But it's not as bad as it could have been if we'd have done it like a month ago or a couple of days ago, actually. These are over 2,000 young people from all across Maryland, middle schoolers, high schoolers, and they're here for the Cool Schools Challenge, and they're going to plunge for Special Olympics Maryland, and they are ready. Are y'all ready? They're ready. They're ready. They have been here. They've been waiting. And there they go. Yes, indeed. It's cold. Some went in real fast and got out real fast. It should be interesting that so far, these young people in the last 4 years have raised right at $750,000. This year, when it's all said and done, hope to have in the five-year period around $1 million. That's what these young people are doing. They're from middle schools, they're from high schools, entire state of Maryland. They are here plunging today. Yeah, they get out of school. Yeah, they get to go out and take a little dip, but it is cold. How's the water? How's the water?
Oh, it's so cold, I can't feel anything.
How are you?
Cold!
Are you all right? She just said, well, it's the Cool Schools Challenge. Reporting live from Sandy Point State Park, I'm Rob Roblin. Back to you guys.